Hello, everyone. Today, I learned a very important lesson about listening to good advice. When James was asked to take the mayor and Sir Topham Hatt to a ball, he wanted to look his best. But first, James had to finish his other jobs. That made him dirty. So James went to the washdown to get clean. Then, James found a little scratch on his paintwork, so he rushed to the steamworks to be repainted. Victor warned James his new paint wouldn't dry in time for James to do his special job. But James didn't take Victor's advice. Out on the tracks, dirt and leaves stuck to James's wet paint. Now, James really did need repainting. And Edward got to take the mayor and Sir Topham Hatt to the ball. If James had listened to Victor's advice, he would have got to do the special job. And that's why you should always listen to good advice.